Let's julienne some red cabbage and put them into a beaker. Then add hot water. Stir and let the color leach out of the cabbage. Then pour the liquid into another beaker. The resulting acid-base indicator will have this color. Add a fixed amount of red cabbage juice into a test tube. Then use another dropper to suck all of the red cabbage juice. Transfer it to the test tube with sugar solution. Follow the same steps for saline solution, white vinegar, soapy water, baking soda solution, soda, and pure water. After adding red cabbage juice into each solution, observe the color changes. Sugar solution, saline solution, and pure water turn purple. This means that they are neutral. Vinegar and soda are reddish. They are acidic. Soapy water and baking soda solution are cyan. They are basic.